feels like someone just walked over my grave.
Count on my steel!
I know someone's out there.
Evil is about to have a really bad day.
There's something moving amongst the trees. Or is it the trees themselves?
Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I have unleashed. But I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions. I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Gendarian Dagger.
Cheryl, now let's banish evil. I want another one of those? It's safer in the light. Okay, that's actually quite nice.
Better, stronger, faster.
The survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
I feel pretty good. A beacon in the darkness.
Hello, old friend.
Cover me while I reload.
Survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but...
Fear not, I'm on my way.
Thank you.
now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items. Has begun to collect the Kandarian Dagger, initiating a period of battle against the Dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
That'll keep me going. I hope. Quick breather, and then I need to... You should have left me alone. Never knew I had it.
I marked something for you. Here, you get back to health.
Possession of the Kandarian Dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
Is it bad I want another one of those?
Give me some ammo. Anybody holding?
A beacon in the darkness.
Like what?
The survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. Now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The world is a step closer to salvation. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands. I dare not assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have,
thank
you
God
have
it's
an
over.
Old man's eternal
the
gratitude.
The things we've seen here, the things we've done, we're not telling anyone, right?